With high-resolution photos and console-quality games, your iPhone storage fills up in no time. Even with a 128GB model iPhone 14, things can get out of hand fast. And if you're using a 32 or 64GB older model iPhone, chances are you'll get that pesky storage almost full alert much sooner. Luckily, there are lots of things you can do to clear storage on iPhone, both manual and app-powered. So let's take a look. Before you even get started fixing the problem, ask yourself, why is my storage so full? Your iPhone may be full of things you don't really need. Since they take up a lot of valuable space, it's important to find out what they actually are. Here's how to check and manage storage on your iPhone. Go to Settings, General, iPhone Storage. At the top, you'll see a color-coded bar showing how much space you have left, how much is taken up, and what's taking it up. The biggest categories are usually photos and apps, but that depends on your usage. Below there is a list of your apps, sorted by how much space they take. You can tap on each app to see how much of that space is the app itself and how much of it is the app's documents and data. Depending on how you use your iPhone, you might have a huge and bloated Photos app, bursting with photos and videos, or it might be games and social media apps that are hoarding the most storage. Below are 5 easy steps you can follow to free up storage on iPhone, regardless of your iPhone use. Okay, the first thing you want to do is delete or offload large apps. Apps have gotten a lot bigger in the past few years, so you can free up a lot of space on your iPhone by removing apps you haven't used in a while. To delete apps on your iPhone, go to Settings, General, iPhone Storage. Then scroll down, select an app, and tap Delete App. If you don't want to completely delete an app from your iPhone, you can tap Offload App instead. This will uninstall the app without deleting its documents and data. After you offload an app, you will still see the app on your home screen or the app library, but it will be grayed out. Second, delete photos and videos. Some of the largest files on your iPhone are probably photos and videos. To delete them, open the Photos app and go to Library. Then tap All Photos and tap Select in the top right corner. Finally, select the photos and videos you want to delete and tap the trash can icon. After you delete a photo, it will stay on your iPhone for 30 days before it is actually removed. So, in order to free up space on your iPhone, you will also have to go to Albums and scroll down to Recently Deleted. Then tap Select in the top right corner and Delete All in the bottom left corner to permanently remove them. Third, delete large attachments from messages. Your iPhone stores images and videos from your text messages, which could be taking up a lot of space. To delete these files, go to Settings, General, iPhone Storage. Then scroll down, select Messages, and then tap Photos or Videos. Fourth, delete downloaded music. If you download music to your iPhone for offline listening, you might be able to free up space by deleting songs you don't listen to anymore. To do this, go to Settings, General, iPhone Storage, and select the Music app. Finally, swipe left on an artist and select Delete. Lastly, you can turn on your iCloud storage, which will give you 5 extra gigs without having to pay for anything. We hope you guys enjoyed this tip on how to free up space on your iPhone. You can also get on our iOS newsletter where we send out 1 email a week below. Thanks for watching this, and we'll see you in the next video.